Hello guys, it's me Janeline and welcome to my channel and please help me to subscribe my channel. Just click the subscribe button including the notification bell so that you will be get updated when I have a new video. My topics are random topics. Without further ado, let's get started. And my topics for today are all about mouse, keyboard, AVR or automatic voltage regulator, and the TP-Link 300 Mbps wireless mini adapter. A computer mouse is an input device that is used with a computer. Moving along a flat surface can move the cursor to different items on the screen. Items can be moved or selected by pressing the mouse buttons. This one, called clicking. Today, many computer mice use wireless technology and have no wire. And secondly guys, is the keyboard. I'm showing you guys about the Cerveros keyboard. Keyboard is for putting information including letters, words, and numbers into your computer. You press the individual buttons on the keyboard when you type. The number keys across the top of the keyboard are also found on the right of the keyboard. The letter keys are in the center of the keyboard. I will have to show you now. This brand is a Cerveros brand. Here we go. Here are the letters. And here are also the numbers. So easily guys, you should only type and type. It's key. And next guys, is an automatic voltage regulator. Automatic voltage regulator or AVR is an electronic device that maintains a constant voltage level to electrical equipment on the same load. The AVR regulates voltage variations to deliver constant reliable power supply. So I have to show you guys. I am showing you now the secure brand. This one. Here we go. Okay, you should press. Oh, it's on and off. And then when you have inserted this to your, when you're inserted this to the plug, and then this one is the plugs. You can put. You can insert your computer here, printer, and then another. So it has 3 sockets. Again guys, this is an AVR, automatic voltage regulator, very also affordable price. If you want to know the prices, by the way guys, you can PM me. You can PM me. You should only search my name on FB, Janeline Sukairi. Jean Bingkola Sukairi. Next one guys, and the last one for today is a TP-Link 300 Mbps mini wireless USB adapter. The model is TLWN E23N. Hey guys, here we go. The TP-Link 300 Mbps wireless speed ideal for smooth HD video, voice streaming, and online gaming. Mini size design for convenient portability with a reliable high performance. Soft AP mode, turn a wired internet connection to a PC or laptop into a Wi-Fi hotspot. Easily set up a secure wireless connection with one-touch WPS button. I have to show you guys. This one. There we go. Very small but terrible. So what are you waiting for? Hopefully you enjoyed my video. Just subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.